Hey, who's the next shooter? Are you ready? Stand by.
No, thank you, sir.
Are you ready?
Can you grab
Stand by.
Learning.
It doubles.
Keeps your ass cool.
Now, and the other thing, you can soak towels in the ice. So you have ice to cool off later. I've had some of the most miserable things.
This range.
And some hot Nebraska air.
When we were out here, and it was like blowing the box down, and it was, I was like, this sucks.
Brad, it's like 100 degrees.
It was
back then.
It would be pretty cool. It's supposed to only get into the 90s today.
Finished on the clear hammer.